hold the injector with one hand, insert the syringe with the other end, and screw in properly. Now what you can do is you can turn the dial, and as you turn the dial you can see that excess liquids will come out. That means the hammer sits right on the plunger. Put it against the skin in 90 degrees, indent it, and release the button.